My name is Alexander Pratt, and I'm 24 years old, and I'm studying the master program in business analytics.
You can either create a new cell, if you press here, go up.
Business analytics combines quantitative areas such as machine learning and operation research with management and strategy. I think that was very interesting, and I also think that's unique for this program, which was why I ended up choosing it as well.
Start and end of each bin, and then number of counts in each bin, and just suppress all output from this.
It's not like you get to be an expert on one specific industry or sector, but it's more that you get a toolbox which has a wide range of different analytical methods that you can use and apply. So the function you could have in a company could, for example, be to optimize current workflows, or it could be to set up some analytical models which can predict what's going to happen in the future.
So the value today is always going to be the expected discounted value of the future value.
If you want to work in the industry with analytics or business development, or whether you want to go into financial institutions, then you have that opportunity when you study the business analytics program.
You have to do risk management to see what are the possible upcoming risks in the future.
Currently, I'm having a couple of machine learning courses and a strategy course and a finance course. And in the finance course, we are working with optimization models for asset managers in order to how they can optimize their portfolio to maximize the return and minimize their risk, which is super interesting. And it's also very relevant for my current student job, where I also work in an asset management fund. I think that the master program prepares you for your future career because the courses you have in the program have some kind of practical application. So when I'm taking my courses, I can always feel like I can apply to some kind of case, and that's very motivating when you're studying.